Hey yo, what's going on guys? Welcome back, Hibu 3 HD Reactions. We're here with some more Haikyuu. You know what I'm saying? Season 4.
Oh shit, excuse me.
My bad. Yeah, I know you guys have been waiting on these. I've been trying to let them rack up a little bit. Since things are going a little slow, nothing too hyped happened. I really hate when I get really into Haikyuu. I get to a really good episode and then boom, you know, it's just a cliffhanger and I'm like, fuck man, like, come on. So I figured it'd be better. I wait until like nothing's really happening. Let it rack up, you know what I'm saying? And then let's get a train going, you know what I'm saying? A Haikyuu train. So now we have four episodes. Wait, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we got four episodes on deck. So this should be a real enjoyable video, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? So let's just jump right into this already. I might even take a shot to this. Fuck, I just got a cramp in my leg. Wait, hold on. Stop. Stop making fun of my chicken legs. Alright. I really want to sit on my foot, but I got a cramp when I try to do the other foot. Alright, I'm sorry. Alright, oh, whoa. Hold on. There we go. Now we're good. That's so... Oh, the look in his eye. I was just getting ready to say, like, yo, your face is creepy. You're talking about my boy being creepy. Like, what? Yeah! Also, I'm still sick, so if I'm coughing a lot, I'm sorry. I don't really know what to do about it. I've been sick for over a week now. I don't know why. It's just a cold, though. I gotta go back and watch some of those Haikyuu openings again. Some of them shits were so hype. Like, oh my god. Let's go. Episode 3, Perspective. I also do feel like he's wasting his time being a ball boy here. I mean, yeah, you can learn a lot just by observing, but I don't know, man. We'll see. Oof. To this day, just imagine the ball hit you in your forearms. That shit makes me... Ugh. That shit used to kill me in gym class. Oh my god. Ooh. That one looked like it hit him right in the face. Hmm. gonna grab some water. My bad. My throat is like super itchy right now. I don't know why it's so bad right now. Oh, that helped a lot. Woo! Ooh. That looked effective, bro. What the fuck was that for him? I mean, like, but it looks so, huh? And he gets real low too. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure Noya could appreciate watching this guy receive rather. Thank you. So he cares about. He wants to learn some more technical skills. Oh, split step. Splatter step. Oh, you guys thought he wasn't paying attention, huh? Oh, it still hit him though. Damn. Oh. He still caught it though. Interesting. Yeah, a little too. The court is so full of information. Yeah, like I said, I mean, he's going to learn a lot by just watching. But he's got to train himself too, like his body, you know? Come on, man. He's so salty. What the fuck? Bro, this guy, yo, this voice actor, man. Jesus. And the guy, and this kid is only like, what, 17 years old at most? sounds like a straight villain. I got you, bro. You want me to pick up your balls, bro? I got you, bro. When was the last time I felt like this? Somebody's looking up to you, man. Maybe some cross. Oh shit, okay. They're actually gonna do it for him. What? Oh, So he is playing a little bit. So he is training, bro. He is gonna get to train. Okay, that makes me feel good then. I have a feeling they're gonna do more matches like this. This will boost him pretty well, actually. Everybody's seeing how, you know, involved and confident. Well, not confident. Well, oh yeah, he didn't get to, they didn't feed him. Yeah. Yeah, he has a long way to go. And it's so late because he stayed longer and forced them to do extra practice. That's going to be rough on him, man. Unless this guy decides to feel bad for him and actually feed him. Like, jeez. You need some protein too. Stores have protein. You also need carbs. Banana or 100% orange juice. Eat a proper meal. Yeah, he always says this is a. Oss! Yo! Alright, good thing he took the notes down. So from now on, he should be eating properly because he takes this shit so serious. Shoyo. Just wait a tiny bit longer. My boy! He's really gonna get. Yo. I'm starting to see how. Bro, what is this? Is that supposed to be Shoyo, the little chiclet thing? I only say that because of the hair. Oof. That's rough. Damn. Yo, that is rough. He said, "My boy said, yo, even when I loot, when we win, I feel like doing penalties." That's great. Oh, he got close. Yeah, it's like you gotta read ahead. Yeah. Yo, whenever they give me that shoyo stare, bro, I get fucking chills every time. He didn't even know the basics. Seemed more like he was trying to find what worked best for him. He apologized to Shoyo in his own head, bro. Yo, what respect? That's crazy, man. Of course. I think you just have to find it. He doesn't eat all day until he gets home, since they won't feed the guy won't feed him unless he brings a lunch or something. If that's the case, that's really barbaric, man. Eat humans. What, like myself? Because he is desperate. Yeah, there you go. It's a rivalry. Yeah. That's true. We haven't seen any of Kageyama at the for a little bit. Let's see how he's doing. That confident look, though. Oh! What? That was instant. Who's this kid? Too high. It didn't even go over the net, bro. It's because it's. Damn, that glare. It's because Shoyo's able usually able to jump high enough to spike that, right? Is that what that was? But nobody even tried. What the hell? He's working so hard. Like I said, this thing could give me chills, bro. Shoyo, you don't fuck around. He knows all about it. Yeah, he knows all about it. And of course, the old man senses it as well. Oh, yo, that was close. That was close. Wait, is he just wants to catch up? Can you imagine? Especially a spike from one of these guys? He's done for the day. He's done for the day. He's gonna keep going though. Oh, I'll show you. He got a little too excited right there. Oh man. What are the odds that it would go right back and hit him right in the balls though? Like, come on. That was intentional, I feel like. Even though I know it wasn't. Oh shit, he's about to teach him something. Oh! What the fuck? I was waiting for the lesson. This shit's over. See what I mean? Now I have another episode. Hey! Yo, that water saved my life, bro. I had this itch in my throat. It was just fucking condemning me. I took one sip of the water and I'm good now. Let's go. Yo, why is this not the opening? Come on. Like, once again, I'm not saying the opening is bad, but this song is way more hype for me. I need to see more of her, yo. That's my waifu right there in the Haikyuu universe, you feel me? And how dare you say no, Jay? I just call him. That's how long it's been since I made videos, huh? I literally just said my name. All right. Next video. Or rather, next episode, right? All right. I want to show you something. Like he said, every time I see him, I feel like I need to do something or I need to do more. Don't do a double take. Blocking practice, huh? This should be interesting. Episode 4, take it easy. Ooh! Why does anime food always look so good, man? Always reminds me how I did not eat for the last, like, 6 hours. Mm-hmm. Really? Oh, this guy keeps giving everybody those weird stares. He's belittling him. That game, bro, I honestly, I gotta rewatch it again. It was so good. Yeah, I noticed. Yo, if he didn't have the mask on, you know he would have like one of those faces like I forgot the other two players on Katasuno always make whenever somebody's looking at the girls and shit. You know that's the face he has right now, bro. You can even see it in his eyes. I knew he was a germaphobe as soon as I saw the mask. Well, that's because it's right. He's right. He's not trying. He hasn't been trying yet. That's what I was wondering. His eyes are really weird. Is that just a design choice or does he like really actually? Everybody seems to be. god, bro, I remember. So good. That game was so good. I love oysters. You know what? I think I got sick off of them also. Got like food poisoning. Because I had a shit ton of oysters with my family. Like 2 days before. Well, damn. Jebaited. Ooh, that's one thing, yo. If you're gonna challenge Hinata at blocking his spikes, good luck. Not that I believe it's my turn. Damn, he can he fake he faked. Yeah, no shit. Yo, Kishima is actually the shortest. Oof. Talk about acknowledgement. I really appreciate Kishima's inner monologues. You know, he's the one that analyzes all the shit. He's just lazy. Although he overcame it a lot since what he used to be. So I have no doubt he's gonna get way stronger. Compact and zippy. What? I mean, that's why they call him the king, bro. Yo, the animation. He's like Hinata. Does he jump higher than Shoyo? He instantly thought about Shoyo in that moment too. I mean, damn. He's got wings as well. I'm sure a lot of people have wings though, but I'm just saying. Oh, he noticed his reaction to his jump. Well, because he's used to that jump. So he's like Shoyo and Noya mixed in one. You're a great reference too. This guy is too calm, bro, the whole entire time. He reminds me of the other king. Oh no, here come here the rivalry has begun. Yo, what the hell? Bring back the old intermissions, yo. Them shits were funny as hell. Oof. Wow. I'm the ball boy after all. It's a good view. Yeah, you can see everything. Ah, fail. He totally just watched it fall. No, it's just he really couldn't keep up with the ball. Never mind, he is lazy. Oh, I guess I'll try. Why not? In his mind, it's just practice, right? He doesn't want to go all out. When it really matters. Got to start somewhere. Okay. I wonder why spikers aren't allowed to drink. That little tap. Again? You guys let him do it again? Why? Doesn't feel like it. Oh, you can tell he not too staring at him. Oh. Out. Out. It's getting worse. Oh no, he's being a little too hard on himself. How did he make it to this camp? I thought this was only all the best players that come. Oh no, this isn't. Never mind. I'm thinking about Kageyama's camp. Yeah. Poor guy. Don't beat yourself up too much. He didn't mean to say that. He's gonna cheer him up, watch. Shoyo is gonna. No, Shoyo's gonna. Yo, watch. If I could between being a killer and being two, definitely pick 2 meters tall. Oh, yo, look at the life come back in his eyes. Hinata, man. Wow, how wholesome. I want to beat you. That makes you formidable. Yeah, he's about to bring out the best out of this nigga, bro. He's about to kill it now. Watch. Just looking at his face, you know, it makes you. Let's see. Let's see how it goes. Jump. Jump. That's what he told him. He said, I just want you to jump as high as you can. Let's take it easy. Just take it easy. Don't try so hard. Do what you naturally can do. This music is hitting, bro! You succeed. Can guess to take it easy too. High as possible. Right. Nope. He's way too tall. Yeah! Let's go!
Yeah, he's salty. Oh, man. Yo, he single-handedly rebooted my boy's confidence. Oh, he's gonna be a beast now. Watch. He's gonna be a beast.
They're staring at me.
Kageyama, how you doing over here, brother?
Hang in there, man. I'm sure he's gonna learn a lot too.
Ah! Yo, what the fuck? I want to see Kageyama's progression too, man. All right, I'm gonna use this moment to take a piss. You guys enjoy the ending. Oh, actually, I'll do it during the intro. Previews, get out of here, bruh. Get out of here. Whoa, wait, what?
No intro? Oh, there's a rift between him and him. Oof. He has his own hill to climb. Oof. Overthinking things. Yeah, his struggle is going to be a little more difficult simply because he's not simple like Hinata, you know?
All right. Oh, I need to take a piss.
Hey, just in time, too. I'm taking a shot to this. Yo, I'm getting hyped now.
You know how I am during Haikyuu, man. I can't control my emotions. Oh, what? And he received it. Oh, a fake set. That's interesting. Jeez, man.
Facts.
Wow, Hinata. Woo! Yeah, he's taller than him. He has basically more time to receive that shit. Very nice.
Is relaxed. One touch. Nice. Damn. He's gonna get it.
Wow.
Damn. Who would have thought watching Hinata be a ball boy would be so intense?
Ah, so they were right.
This is gonna be rough. And I'm too excited to see this match.
Show you.
Yeah, this guy's spikes are just... Fuck, man. It literally took the entire game for Katasuno to even figure out how to defend against that. Yeah.
Rival, what are you talking about? You should probably get rid of the unnecessary pride. This is why you're second best. You bull cut rat, bro. I love how he says so much just by looks.
Ooh.
Oh. Confirmed. He's asking for advice too. Yo. That's good though. They both could get better. Oh, I wanted to hear his response. And yo, he's doing all this while still being a good ball boy, you know? Like, he's doing all of his jobs so to make sure he gets to stay. Oh, like eagle eye, just scanning and scanning. Oh, I mean, typically that's the move you would do when you see like three blockers coming at you, right? Kageyama. Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah, it seems that way. Woo! Here we go. A little peek. Here comes a little peek into his ability. Right at the line. Just took a second to make sure. Damn, yo, everybody in this camp feels dangerous. Perfect. Perfect. Like, completely. Yo, that shit was so perfect. Yo, he makes a really good point right there. I was thinking something similar too earlier, actually. Come on, Hinata. You got it. You got it. Your tiny ass wings. Oh, is that symbolism? Is that like Hinata like struggling with his tiny wings to fly upwards? You know, because he's in an uphill battle to learn these new things right now. I don't know if you guys have any clue what the fuck I'm talking about. Sometimes some things only make sense in my own head. Ooh. He's still practicing on that floater, right? Oh, they're gonna face off against... Oh. Oh no! So So I think he did schedule a match with Yo, this guy over here is dead. What the fuck? Ooh. Ooh. That switch. Yeah, I saw that smile on his face as well. Interesting. You think they're gonna... No, I can't see Kageyama and Hinata switching positions. No way. Interesting. What the fuck? We'll definitely be seeing all of them again at some point. I'm trying to figure out which one's more dangerous. I think it's the kid who keeps smiling. And then the white-haired kid. Sorry, I don't remember names, you guys. It's hard for me. Unless I keep seeing them over and over again, I'm probably not going to remember their name, but... No, it's the one that keeps smiling. I'll just go with you. Yeah, but you're always taking breaks. Email address. I'm actually interested in what he's going to say. That hit him pretty hard. Oh, he still cares about Kageyama, though. Ah, some of these scenes, bro. I don't know why they give me chills, but they're like so wholesome, you know? You can really feel the moment. Same. I was thinking that too. Yeah, facts. He can relate. He can relate. I bet you he went through the same shit. Facts. Same shit I went through all through high school. The fact you can jump high, that's all you got. You gotta, you know, you gotta be proud of it. But no matter, oh no, here we go again. Oh shit, here we go again. Hot water? That's what he was drinking? Hot water? Somebody let me know about that. Because... Nani? Who the fuck goes to, like, a bar or a restaurant and just drinks hot water? I'm sure there's something behind that, though. Excuse me. Kageyama! What's up, brother? They're both looking at each other like, yo, how much did you improve? I bet you I improved more than you. We're gonna find out. Ain't nothing changed, man. Kageyama with his longer legs. It's fucking bullshit. You saw his face. He literally dived for it. I was a ball boy. Is he gonna laugh? No. Why would he have it? You're gonna have to wait. Oh, let's practice Among Us. He reminded me of you. Yeah, that should give you confidence. Show yo. That's some motivation for you. Oh, I know Shoyo's gonna feel so happy to play again, bro. Oh, so that's who he set up a match with. Aha.
Wait. Shit. Hold on, guys. I'm sorry. My dad just messaged me. Let me respond to this real quick. Da 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 da. You can jump even higher. Noya! Oh wait, no, was that Noya? It was, right? Sugar. Suga. Sugar. Sugar Suga. Tanaka. Jesus. Oh, I can't wait to see them play, bro. You're gonna see such an improvement. I'm fucking hyped. Arrested. Exposed. And he was still not even the tallest one there, which was blows my mind away. Oof. Udo-sai. My wife! Yeah! Okay, I get to look at her again. Feels good, man. That mole. Episode 6, enhancements. Nani? Tape? Interesting. I mean, that is Noya. What did he do? Was it a spin on the ball? Oh, that. That was way off, bro. Oh shit. Watch, everybody's about to be shocked. This is when they kind of realize that he can start spiking. Oh, but Noya's gonna receive it. Observation hockey, bro. He received it even going out of bound. That's how instinctual it was for him. I've seen people jump higher than you. Just a little bit, come on. They're gonna overwork. Bam. You need to push harder. Push off the. Yeah, that's what I used to do. But if you actually put more strength into your jump. Same. Your heels. Yeah, they're already fighting. I think it's supposed to be your heels. Nope.
Bro, let me hit the ball, damn it. No! You fucked it up! Hold on, did you see the animation of that? Bro, I gotta see that again! I was so excited for this hit! Dude, I was so excited for this hit! Like... he got distracted twice in a row. The second one, though, he was going... Yo, the second one looked like some final... They're saving it for the match, right? They're saving it for the match. So that means in the match, it's going to be way more hype. It's going to be insane, bro. Oh, man. It's with the music and the moment. Oh, it's going to be insane. Yeah, he's focusing. It just got super serious all of a sudden. But what he said is interesting. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go. They arrived. Oh, this match is going to be so good. Oh, this match is going to be so good, bro. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Hinata, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Shit. He ran away. Yeah, I can see that. Definitely can see that. Oh, actually, I just noticed that now, but my subtitles look a bit scuffed. I know you guys probably didn't care, but you know, I have OCD, so I gotta make it look perfect. There we go. Even though I've had it going this way the entire video, but whatever. It should be better now. Oof. Starting order. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. Bro. So, this isn't going to be easy. Imagine. Yeah, that's a good assumption, though. Right. I was just thinking that, but okay. Made it though. Look at Shoyo's face though. Look, they like it. They love it. They're like, yo, I'm glad that it's not easy. I'm trying to get better. Nice. What? Oh, his confidence went down a little bit. Oh wait, no, it did it? What's that grin? To Shoyo. Oh no. Oh shit. They still were able to block it. Both of them. How the fuck? Bro. Maybe this means they have to get up top higher than them, right? Wow. They're definitely applying the pressure at the moment. That's for sure. No denying it. Oh. Oh, is he thinking about. Yeah. Gotta look back on on your past experience at the camp. I'm sure you learned a lot, bro. This is nothing. He said, "This is great. There's a lot of strong players." Shoyo feels the same way too. I'm sure they all do, really. The fuck was that? Oh, man. How are they going to get through that? Oh my God. Noya! What was that supposed to mean? Move. I'm confused by that too. What does he mean? I feel like, I don't know. Maybe the ball was like literally about to get thrown towards his face. Obviously, he didn't mean like you're in the way of the team. Obviously. Oh man, our train is over, you guys. Hey yo. Hey yo. Mm-mm. Rip, get out of here with the previews, man. Like he's hold on, I just want to see this one. Fuck you mean I'm in the way, bruh? Explain yourself. Do it now. Oh my god, that's too funny. All right, guys, that was Haikyuu for the day. That was a nice little train. It felt really nice. I needed that, man. Yeah, honestly, now looking back, I made a great decision piling up episodes. Even though you guys were begging, you like literally spamming me for Haikyuu every single week of episodes dropping. I'm like, nah, I gotta stay strong. I gotta stay strong, man. I want my train. I want it, and I want it when I want it. You feel me? Like, but I'm not planning to do that every time. I don't know. What do you guys think? You think I should continue doing this, or should I just keep doing one episode every week? I don't know, man. It's like maybe pile up like 3 episodes, minimum, right? And then just watch it all with you guys. Or should I just keep doing weekly? Let me know what you guys think. But yeah, appreciate you tuning in with your boy, watching some Haikyuu, and I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, peace.